Hi, my name is Tony Hawk. I was born May 12, 1968, and I'm still alive today. I made skateboarding history by nailing the 900, one of the hardest tricks in the history of skateboarding. As an adult, I set up the Tony Hawk Foundation, a place that pays for skate parks and skateboards that people can't afford. I will always be remembered today as one of the best world champion skateboarders ever.